Peace, peace, peace. This is your brother Monroe Jr. So Derrick Rose starts a college scholarship program awarding $400,000 in tuition. And if you've been following lately, it seems like the philanthropic spirit seems to be alive in the NBA this week. LeBron James just launched the I Promise School in his native Akron, Ohio, which serves so-called at-age risk youth. And joining LeBron in his investment in education for the youth, Derrick Rose is launching his own scholarship program to pay college tuition. He said on Twitter, "I'm excited to share the launch of the Rose Scholars Program, a scholarship program which seeks to give high school students the opportunity they need to make their dreams a reality." The former MVP set up the Rose Scholars Program, which is open to high school, sophomore, junior, and senior students who are civically minded and have an instinct to lead. Rose is gifting one grand prize winner up to $200,000, paid out $25,000 per semester for 4 years, plus two smaller winners for up to $20,000, according to the program's official website. In a statement regarding the launch of his scholarship program, the T-Wolves guard said, "Through the Rose Scholars Program, I hope to provide students a path that was not previously available to them. Investing in school-age youth has long been a passion of mine, and I am proud to continue to help children pursue higher education as a means to better themselves and their communities." So shout out to the brother D. Rose, trying to follow the great example of the King, LeBron James, and just do something good for our youth. You know, it's nothing wrong with sharing some of that big money. And I'm pretty sure they'll get a percentage of it back because they have to, you know, they have to do something with all of that money, or a large sum of it is just going to go to the government. But it's a beautiful thing, you know, that these brothers want to share their wealth and their capital to help people, you know, to people, students, you know, come out of school with so much debt, you know. So I'm looking at it from that perspective. It's a beautiful thing, whoever gets these blessings from D. Rose. I don't see where it says that a certain part of it, or I don't see where the program states that it's going to be allocated to lower class people. It doesn't define that. But if that is in case the truth, then I hope that the administrative people actually get it to who the program is designated for. I know a lot of times these programs, they're created, and the administrative people, somehow it doesn't end up going to the lower class or the inner cities, and end up going to the middle or the upper class. So there needs to be some checks and balances to make sure that the rules and regulations are actually being implemented also in LeBron James I Promise School as well. You know, you got to check the administrators, man, because a lot of times that's where the corruption lies. But once again, shout out to D. Rose for starting a college scholarship program awarding $400,000 in tuition. This is your brother Monroe Jr. I'm signing off. Peace.